Hello, everyone, and welcome back once again to Ori and the Blind Forest. My name is Tom, otherwise known as Titanium Legman, and today's Friday, which means before we continue our journey through Sorrow Pass, I need to shout out my members. So, thank you to Caffeine System, Killer Cake, Shimia Saturn, Canadian Animator Guy, Chaotic Taco, IR Fine, Light B, Schnorbel, Angel Plushie, Star Phoenix, Tojo Jr., Federico, Gage Crow, Brand Solar, Wolf's Elementals, and Tenchi. Wolf's Elementals and Tenchi being our two newest members, following up shortly after Brand Solar. Guys, seriously, thank you so much. I say it every week. My memberships help me more than you can possibly imagine. My members, you are some of the most valuable people in terms of the channel. You are the MVPs. You are a huge part of the reason I can keep doing this as my sole source of income, which helps me not only, obviously, in paying for life, but also in supporting Jane, because I can be here at the apartment and taking care of things for her while she's out and about at work. So thank you so much. It means the world. Now, with that said, it's time for us to continue. So, we're going to see what we can see here. Fortunately, it seems like maybe we're approaching the end of the area here. Oh, which means we get a new ability. Is this Dash, perhaps? This spirit, another sacrifice for Nibble. Nier flew through the air, she soared through the sky. Her world knew no bounds until the forest turned blind. Charge jump. Oh. To use this ability, hold left trigger until fully charged, then press A to leap extra high into the air. Whoa! Now, is that gonna break stuff? It is. Okay, I can't do it midair. Ah, while climbing, hold left or right to charge, then A to perform a charge wall jump. Oh, that's satisfying. Oh, wait. That's extremely satisfying. How far can I... Okay, don't need to go up there. I was like, Bash, please, come on. It's so nice that it shoots basically in a straight line until right at the very end as well. Because otherwise you'd be in a situation where you're trying to like plan arcs and stuff and it would just be pain. So that's really nice. That is a super nice ability. Okay, I see what we're gonna have to do here. Grab on there and then shoot this way. Nice. Oh. Cool. I wasn't expecting that, actually. Nice. Alright, so that's our teleporter for the area. Ah! No. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Everything hurts. It's fine. Everything's fine. I approach that with skill and grace, if I do say so myself. Okay, so yeah, that's going to be our ability that lets us blast through those walls, but then the question is, what's this dash? God, that's so satisfying, though. Oh, that's so cool. All right, so we can bash this open now. I should have known it wouldn't be that easy. Oh! I thought it was further down from it. There we go. Take me away, wind. Take me away, wind. Oh boy. Oh! Never mind. Wow, that's pretty. Okay. Oh, it's so nice to get out of, like, all of the murk and the damp and the dank and the ugh down below. Now, the question is, what's over here? Oh! Whoa! Okay, I wasn't expecting the lightning strike. Fair enough, devs. Fair enough. Holy crap. The game said, no! You shall not leave! And it was so. Holy crap. Okay. No wonder Kuro's avoiding this place. The Sunstone still radiates the light that she fears. Is it the Sunstone or is it the actual sun? That would be more of a problem for her. Because I'm inclined towards the latter, but I mean, what do I know? Uh-oh. The miasma's setting in. Or not. You found the Sunstone. Using this legendary rune, you can gain entrance to Mount Horu. Which we've been over there before. Oh. Good, are we circling back around to this? I've been so curious. Look at that. Their journey inspired even he who had doubt. Wow, look at that. Wow, okay, I was not expecting that. Gumo had found a place to belong. Okay, wow. Okay. I had no idea, I mean, there's no reason that I would've. I had no idea that the Gumo seal, or the Gumon seal would actually, like, be able to resurrect somebody. Huh. Well, it explains why he took it then, that makes a lot more sense. It says something that he chose to resurrect someone close to us rather than one of his people. Huh. Okay, well, Mount Horu is close to spewing fire. We gotta go, apparently. Now. Yep, okay. Fair enough. Now, there was a bird flying back there. Did you guys see that? Who was that? Can I get it to happen again? Huh. Oh, no, there it is. Very interesting. Are they friends or are they Kuros? Probably not Kuros if they're out and about up here. Okay, so we can actually get down here and use the teleporter, which will make life so much easier. We just go down and across, and then there should be a teleporter pretty close by for Mount Horu, especially since we explored over there. Ah! Again, like, I'm looking at all these jaggy rocks, not the weird little spikes on the ground as threats. Alright, that one was completely on me. Do. So, okay, that's why I hit the spikes before, because I was trying to charge jump, but I guess I just angled my input too high at first. Yeah, whew, see, you gotta be careful with that. You can angle it up, but if you try to angle it that high to start, then you're just gonna run into whatever it is you're trying to avoid, so, yeah. Shoot, okay. Whew, magnificent. Forward progress. So... I guess I don't actually have a teleporter there. Would Hollow Grove be the closest? No, it would be this one. Okay. Did that bring me to the right one? It did. Nice. Alright. Back to Mount Horu. It's been a while. What was that area below there? Why did I never get down there? Probably because it's hot. Right. Although, if I get across, I should still be able to make it there. Maybe I need the super stomp for that? Possibly. Oh wait, no, it's this guy, of course. Ah, damn it. Oh, I lived? What? You can survive that? Holy shit. I never would have guessed. Okay, well, let's get him to respawn then. Actually, if I die, does he come back? Okay, I'm not trying to dodge these shots. I'm really not. There we go. No, he doesn't. Okay. Yeah, because it's definitely that little dude, for sure. Again, I love how sometimes I can be holding Bash and it'll work. Sometimes I can't. It's so inconsistent. Ah, hello. Oh! I didn't think he'd be right underneath me, man. Okay. Back we go. Way. Oh, damn you. Why didn't you explode the first time? I wanted to bring you over here to... I swear I'm hearing one pop out. I'm hearing the little squishy of one spawning, I swear. Oh, what the... Is it just a timing thing? Maybe it is. Alright, if I go all the way over here and then save. Oh! I didn't realize I was damaging that. Okay. Fair enough. I mean, apparently that didn't work either, because if it exploded, that should have broken the tree, right? And again, I was trying to bash it, and even though I was standing directly next to him, it didn't work. So, I don't know. I'm moving on. Moving on! Darkness brought them to this forsaken place. At the gates of Mount Horu, a tough decision was made. What kind of tough decision? Also, oh, there we go. Nibble's source of warmth, all its glory, is burned. Let's be careful. Many of those that entered this place have never returned. Okay. Was the decision just entering here? Oh boy. The element of warmth is close, but the mountain, I've never seen it this way. We've come so far, so much has been lost. You can't give up now, we must enter the fray. I mean, okay. Oh, Lord, okay, yeah. The floor is lava. So I just can't touch it for... Wow, this guy's going crazy. Holy. Like, buddy, relax. It's a marathon, not a sprint. Jeez. Oh, nice sniperino on that guy. Dear God. I mean, really, it's a good thing that he's firing so fast, because it lets me jump way more. But, like, whoa. Assuming you're also on crack. Yeah, you are. Don't want to be here. Didn't really mean to destroy him either, but I mean, it's fine, I guess. Maybe. Maybe not. Crap. Well, what, am I just screwed now? I'm not trying to kill them, I promise you. Okay. Well, I know I don't need to go over to the left, so... God damn it. I mean... Okay, I can actually do that, that's fine. No, 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 stop putting lava on things! Jeez! I like that I'm allowed to save there, but other places are zones of danger. Like, okay, sure. What the hell? Oh. We have different zones? As they fought for their lives amidst the fires of Horu.
Oh, hey guys. Woo!
Naru wished solely to see her child again.
Okay, I'm really afraid we're just gonna have Naru Dies 2.0, which I really don't want. Ow. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to go in both of these anyway. Alright, I don't worry about going back right now. Ugh! Okay, cheap, but whatever. Go on. I wasn't allowed to double jump. I guess I double jumped before. Ugh, shit. I was just trying to get on top of it again so I can get that XP. Okay, there we go. Okay, so now, there we go. Yeah, this is perilous. What is this? Ori, these rocks appear unstable. Through my light, we might be able to use them to stop the lava from spreading. Okay. You can dam it up, got it. Beautiful, okay, now we, okay. I'm understanding this area now, got it. Oh, it actually saved my game for me as well, nice. I guess I'm super jumping over this. Oh! It actually jump scares me. Well, go on, keep shooting. It's so violent, man. Jeez. Like, why is that a device in here? Who built that? Apparently the game didn't believe in letting me climb there. Hello? I can clamber up the other one perfectly fine, but not this one? What's with that? Okay, try this for the third time. There we go, jeez. I've made a terrible mistake. Ugh! There we go. Whew! That jump is nasty. Alright, so we can go down, but we should really, like, unclog the other side as well, right? Like, while we're up here. Seems like the logical thing to do to me anyway. If we can. This is nat. This feels untenable. It feels like we should be able to, like, raft on that, but I can't move it. Okay, yeah, maybe we're supposed to come back there. Jeez! Ah! Stop it! Set me free! Oh, okay. God, even the doorway's like all melty in here. I just noticed that. What a detail. The doors are melting. That's actually terrifying. It looks like I'm supposed to feed energy to this, but it doesn't give me the ability to. Oh, that's lava. Okay. I guess it's just because I don't have the energy for it. Conversely, I just need to kill the right enemy. Okay. This is gonna be a nightmare, though. What the? Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. I didn't get a particularly large amount of forward momentum there. You know that, right, game? The hell? No, no, why? I wish the radius on Bash was just a little bigger. Oh. Saving here. You can't stop me. That was insane. All right, other door is open now, thankfully. Ah, I see. Bop. Bop. Very nice. Very nice. So I guess we're just clearing out one side at a time, eh? Yes, we can drop down again. God, oh god, oh god. Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. God, what is this going to entail? Okay, you know what? We're actually approaching time, so I think I'm going to call this one here. When we come back, we'll see about continuing to clear out Mount Horu. This is one of the more interesting areas thus far, I have to say. Like, I like this gimmick of going into a room with its own specific set of challenges and clearing it so you can get to the next room. That's cool. I like that a lot, so... yeah, when we come back, we'll see if we can't continue clearing this out. But for now, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I do very much appreciate it. Again, huge shout out to my members. If you guys want to become members, if you aren't already, it's $5 a month. You'll be shouted out every Friday, just like in this episode. You also get a bunch of specific perks, as well as some behind-the-scenes glances at things that I have going on. You'll have badges and emotes that you'll see in live events, premieres, streams, that type of thing. And yeah, it's generally a good time, and you help me out a lot. So if you are interested, that'd be great. With all of that said, though, I hope you all have a good night. Stay safe and healthy out there. And remember, be good to each other. Bye now.